Are you seeing what Jed looks like? Holy fuck. Tell me you're a hipster that lives in the Colorado mountains without telling me that you're a hipster that lives in the Colorado mountains. Are you seeing this dude?
Jed Lucan.
Jed Lucan.
And Ryan Luke. Oh, it's his dad. It's the cop's dad.
Oh my God, yeah, you're right.
The animal cop.
What other things I got on my phone? I got any games on? Can I play RuneScape on here? Type in
Do
my.
I have
Here's
games on
another.
my phone?
Here's another warning about the bombs that are gonna drop.
Hi, Poncaris.
Disabled
This is the company
replies.
from Red Faction Guerrilla, I'm pretty sure.
Is it?
Same universe.
Same universe. Wait, what am I looking at? This is like Twitter or something? Like Facebook? I was looking at my text message conversation, then I realized it doesn't make any sense with this.
No, this is
So I just felt like in the town. This is my
something
block.
book.
This is my block, dude. I'll buy you a beer tonight.
Oh, it's like
Thanks,
next
Jason.
door or something.
Legendary Monster Hunter Thanor, is it finished? Thanor for real in the LARP next week. Oh my god. Steph
I hope
Gingrich.
this game lets us see that LARP. We can only pray.
Well, no, they're not gonna be able to because this kid's gonna die tonight. What's it? Ethan Lambert dies tonight. I'm just gonna. All right, there's way too much here. I'm just gonna click through and see if there's anything cool that stands out
They're
to me
really like
here.
overwhelming you with stuff to read in this part of the game too fast, like.
They can get some
But I
flowers. Oh, their
guess
30th anniversary. Oh, that's cute.
that lends some realism, because like if you had this app on your phone, you'd be able to look back, I guess.
Yeah. Huge happy birthday. Yeah, Life is Strange 2 had like a ton of text message you could read at the beginning of the game. And then like an hour later, your phone battery dies, and then like an hour after that, you chuck your phone away forever. So like if you don't read them right at the beginning of the game, they're gone. Which
Can we
I
look at
kind of thought
Ducky's
was
profile
cool.
picture real quick? This
Yeah.
guy looks like a RuneScape wizard.
Oh my god, he kind of does. I wonder what sort of
He's
quests
his
he would
hat's at
send
a
me on.
jaunty angle.
Ducky doesn't know how to use Google. Oh my god.
Old Ducky.
Old Ducky, you dumb fuck. Oh, here's my text
Yeah,
messages.
damn you, Ducky.
Holy shit, look how much this scrolls. I can't. It's too long. I'm sorry, Chelsea.
Pause
What did
the
Gabe?
video
What did Gabe?
if you
Yeah,
want to see
if you
it.
want to read that, where is it?
If you want to read
Chelsea.
that, pause the video. If there's anything important, post it in the comments.
Me too. There's like actually like so many in here though, like already. I actually do want to look at what Gabe is saying though. But even look at
They got
this.
gifts in here?
Was it a gif or was it just like a reaction? Stealing your meme? Oh my god. Oh, that must be his girlfriend.
What?
Wait,
Wow,
but
that
he
looks
just.
so weirdly photoshopped.
Yeah, it is really weird. He must have like just sent
Oh, he
this
brought
text
the
though, because
flowers.
he walked into that store with his flowers, right? Yeah. So I was responding to this while on my cat quest. My watch, check it out. Okay, I was looking at that a second ago. Dr. Lin. Chapter of your life, please know that I am here for you if you need me. This car's been blocked. Damn. Yeah, get the fuck out of here. And this one I feel like might actually be relevant to the background here, but
Yeah.
I do want to kind of read through this one. Alex, do you have a session scheduled? Are you gonna make it? No, I didn't make it, so she's mad. That'd be fine. Helpful. How are you feeling? Is Heather okay? I upset Heather. Things are gone. Who are you with? Please get in touch with me. No one knows where you are. Emotionally vulnerable position right now. I'd like to speak to you before you leave for the night. So that was a span of like 7 months between get in touch with me and then are you settled in before you leave? So
Yeah, it
interesting.
sounds like she had some sort of major event. But it also
Yeah.
sounds like she, when you're asking about Heather, like you might have accidentally or intentionally done something to Heather.
Yeah, because this is a span of
Like
4
she's
days
not
later is
hurt.
when she's missing after this. It's like, I'm sorry, then like she's gone 4 days later, right? So,
yeah.
Who knows what happened to Heather? Did we have texts with Heather that's like lighting her up?
Her powers malfunctioned.
Yeah,
her fire ring rain. High five burnt her to a crisp.
Don't fucking think you belong in our family, bitch.
Damn.
Wow. Bridget, dumb as fuck, didn't know that she was texting me. Stupid ass. All right.
Pretty Chelsea. Good in Overwatch, though.
Chelsea was the one that was like really way too long, though, right? Well, actually, we probably get some background here if we look at the dates.
Is this Chelsea Clinton? The only Chelsea I know of.
Uh-oh. Don't read this.
Zay.
What?
Nothing. What? I was just reading the text on the screen. So I feel like I read the thing that you reacted to by scrolling quickly past.
Look, this is not that kind of channel, okay? We don't put...
What kind of channel?
Feminine things.
Look, okay. There are biological realities that we all have to face in our lives, and, you know, we should be upfront and honest about them. There's nothing shameful about those sorts of subjects.
Alex is hitting on me. Or, sorry, Isaac is hitting on me.
I thought that kid was bound.
Yeah, so it looks like great, good, really good. So it looks like on the 12th is Alex left and was hitting with Isaac. And we banged
after the.
Yeah, because it was the 12th. It was the 11th after
with
the
Heather.
Yeah, and like this is where she went.
Oh, so she ran off to her toxic love interest.
Yeah.
You were giving me all the right signals, and I thought you were interested.
Yeah, I don't know. Good time. I don't know. He wants to bang me again. Yeah, Isaac doesn't seem like a good dude. All right, I think that's everyone on here. Wait, did I look at Mariella?
What a nightmare situation to be in your life where you're like just looking for a place to stay.
Yeah. Straight on stuff I said last week, huh? Mary's ghosting me. But she used to be my friend.
Yeah, it seems like you contacted her before Isaac. Had to resort to Isaac.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
There's nothing weird about me. Expect that one birthmark.
Expect it, dude.
Wrong texting. Oh my god.
What the hell? There's music over here, dude. This is... She's crazy. Alright. That was a lot. I forgot what we were doing. We're in the Kings of Leon album for my stupid brother. Wait.
I gotta watch the Vati video for a journal in this game.
Yeah.
We'd forget about the world and rock out for hours.
You gotta tell me
what the furtive Kings of Leon, so easily forgotten.
Ammunition you can give me?
Probably. I wasn't mentioning what he said. What did he want? I'm pressing the door button.
Yeah.
He acted cool, but he was really a big dork. Like, one time he was pretending to stage dive and fell off the bed, sprained an ankle. It was funny.
You know, you being here is a game changer in the Gabe embarrassing department. All right, you're looking at 20 even.
Oh, that's what I was trying to steal. Damn.
No, no way. I can't believe you're doing this again.
Come on.
Do you have any idea how much
time? Oh, I wonder if it's gonna be like the powerful emotions like overwhelm her or something, maybe.
You just... No, dude. I can't come over there.
Wow, she's like one of those TikTok people who's like a super
she's
empath.
An empath.
Yeah.
It's called a job. Maybe you'd understand if you ever had...
I can watch the boost if You gotta get out of here.
Hey, hold on a sec. Are you serious?
Well, you have a playlist, right? I think I can handle that.
You're a lifesaver. Oh, no bird calls, though.
He saved my life.
I'll be there.
You know we're broadcasting some fucking bird calls, though.
Organizing a LARP shouldn't be this hard.
That's what she was getting mad about?
Yeah.
Of all things?
Dude.
Bro, don't worry about it. It's going to get canceled because that kid's going to blow up soon. Like, relax. It's not a big deal. Never better.
I'm great, thanks. Just, did she say organizing a LARP?
Yep. Beyond DJing, Steph's also queen of the Haven nerds.
Sounds like there's some unrest in the kingdom.
Hey, the store's closed, dude. Get the hell out of here.
Find you in here.
Things went well with Charlotte?
Thanks to your help.
Why is he body locking the album? What was that about?
Isn't it like a gift?
Oh, was
it? Probably doesn't want to ruin the surprise.
My two favorite people in my favorite place.
No, he put it on like pre-order or whatever, right? It was on hold for him.
You know, talking about maybe, bird calls.
Yeah. Our whole quest was to find the hold list to see what he put on hold.
Media. This guy really loves his birds.
Guilty.
You know we're trying to keep her in Haven, right? Anyway, I'm glad you two met. Not only is this dude my best friend, he's the best guide to Haven you could ever find.
And this dude hands me the best beers? By the way,
we're all dumping on Gabe.
And,
yeah, they're trying to like hide it from him, like it's a gift or something.
Yeah.
He knows where to find me. Anyway, my shift starts in 20. Ready to go? Tag along?
I'll catch up. I got a radio show to host.
That album was way wider than her bag.
Yeah, well, I mean, it's a vinyl record, so you can just fold it in half and put it in there.
Oh, is that working? I've never had one. So I don't really
yeah, they're soft. Logistics.
Bendy and delicious.
I should check in. Do you mind?
No, yeah.
What do you mean? You were just there for like 20 minutes. What?
Check in where? Where is he checking in?
What up, Monster Slayer Thanor?
Oh, you're just talking to the kid. Okay.
1 week to the LARP. You stoked?
Hell yeah.
Dude, they guys are talking about it. They guys are saying the LARP.
It's a long drive to Denver.
Why is everyone in this town friends with this one 10-year-old?
We'll see.
Maybe he's like in orphanage or something, so they're looking after him.
Maybe it's Steph's younger brother or something.
What are you doing tonight?
No.
It's got to be a brother of someone.
Stay at the lantern until she gets off work. But I kind of want to hang out at home. Is that okay?
Mom, home.
Do you, man? But I'm gonna check that homework later tonight, though.
Maybe they're all from the same foster house.
Capiche.
Maybe they got to like.
I mean,
her
said
brother
mom.
Got to a successful foster house.
Oh yeah, I guess that could be. Yeah,
so
yeah. Okay,
weird.
I see what you're saying.
You do the dad thing.
Or he's a dad.
Thing? No.
What?
No, I'm better than a dad.
How old is this guy supposed to be? Plus. I thought he was like 20 at most.
He's definitely older than 20.
He tells me stuff he doesn't even tell Char.
He looks early 30s, I would say.
The old mine.
Very early.
Need to keep his secret.
I'm blowing his cover.
Blow his cover?
Or should I blow his cover?
He's trying to get himself blown him damn self up. Tell Gabe, 100%.
Yeah.
No.
Blasting notice.
Mind.
You want to get that kid blasted?
Tell you something.
Shoot.
Okay, earlier, so Gabe and Charles, though, procreated and made a child in Ethan.
Some old mine.
Is that true?
Yeah. He seemed like he knew.
I think
what
they were saying. Yeah.
Thought you'd want to know.
This fucking kid. I'm gonna tell Charlotte.
I think
just
so.
Give me a sec. Ooh, Ethan's in trouble.
Really?
We'll see.
He wouldn't be saying that if that was his kid. He would be saying, I'm gonna call his mom and get him in trouble.
You did the right
thing. But Ethan called his mom Char, which is short for Charlotte. I don't know.
Sure, all will become clear in time. Probably should have, like, intervened with that kid in some way.
We just did. Oh, actually, no, we did. We just said he said he was going to call Charlotte later, right?
Yeah.
With soot all over their faces?
Exactly. What do they mine here, though?
Used to be silver back in the day.
And now?
Yeah, that's right.
They blow these big holes in the mountains and sell it off to nuclear power plants.
Whoa.
You can't even imagine how many rats are in this tiny little town. Tonight.
It's pretty 100 intense.
100 per
person. Sounds like it.
Look who it is. Jed. Hey, got someone I want you to meet. Alex, this is my buddy Jed.
Buddy hell, will you listen to this horse shit? His boss, he means.
You own the Black Lantern.
Look at this fucking guy, dude.
So. It's good to meet you, Alex. Heard a hell of a lot about
this guy. Absolutely makes his own moonshine.
Only bad stuff.
This guy whittles.
Oh my god, you're absolutely right.
Full of shit. You know that? He just about wet himself waiting for you to get here.
He's cursing a lot.
I was excited to see him too. Guess we're an almost wet yourself kind of family.
Ha! I like her.
Yeah, she's okay, I guess. We're heading in. You coming?
In a minute. Supposed to meet Eleanor to talk spring festival decorations. He tell you about the festival yet?
Not in detail.
I'll fill you in later. Like, you do not want to get this guy started.
I'm loquacious, goddammit. It's charming.
I kind of like Jed.
Before you leave, word of warning. Max got that old bug up his ass again.
So I've heard.
Yeah. So, just, you know, eyes open.
Feels like a much more competent voice performance than some of the other ones.
Oh, mind Jed.
Besides, like, Alex, who's been pretty good.
Alex is good, yeah.
So, Spring Festival equals Max.
That was really the problem in Life is Strange 2, was having, like,
it sounds.
Not possible.
A high school boy and also his, like, elementary school brother. Like, I found both of them to be, like, uneven performance.
Mm-hmm.
But it's always hard to have, like, a kid actor, right?
There was, yeah, the kid in that was, like, 10 or something, right?
Yeah.
That's gotta be really hard to cast.
I think actually younger than that at the start of the game. Yeah, no, I don't want to hold these or anything. It's like it's definitely a thing that like it's noticeable at some points in the game, but it's also understandable, I think.
Yeah, I mean, a game like these games is just so heavily focused on the story and the delivery of that story that those problems are more obvious and more important. Man. But
for sure, wow. Honestly, I love this guy's house. This is sick.
This is all yours?
Don't sound so surprised.
I fuck with the open floor plan.
When you said that you had a nice place, I was
picturing the
small
beams.
But homey.
Yeah.
Well then.
I fucking love mountain lodges so much.
Seriously.
A house made out of stone and wood?
Great.
Now that's the shit.
With that crazy stained glass bar light above your coffee table?
I'm mostly
boats sign?
Gabe, I love it.
Good.
I mean it. I don't know what to say.
So I guess, so maybe he...
You can say thank
is
you.
Is dating... Oh!
Or maybe you're the best.
Charlotte is...
Or I'm definitely naming my
Ethan's mother.
Born children. Gabriel,
but
Gabriel.
Ethan is not married to her and did not create him. It's a stepson, is the word I'm trying to think of. That's what I think the relationship is.
Okay.
So she must have already known about Ethan because of, like, I'm sure they were corresponding before. Like, hey, they're like, I'm looking over
already do the whole
this child,
Ethan?
Right?
It's just,
yeah.
You look a lot like how I imagine you'd be.
Yeah?
Fucking
so
cool. That's
weird. I honestly didn't expect you to have a beard.
Well, they didn't tell you? When you move to Colorado, you automatically get an amazing beard, a pretentious knowledge of craft beers, and a Subaru.
Funny. I didn't get any of those things.
Don't worry, I will stop at nothing to get you.
You get a free condo or something.
Good, because...
Is that true?
Isn't this her place now?
Oh, yeah.
Wait. What?
I like that round lamp.
Surprise.
Wait, this... Mine haunt! I this love mine haunt. Requested.
I know, I'm good.
I was gonna get this for you.
Well, I got it for you first, so I get the credit.
Oh no, maybe this is the King's Leonard though.
Oh my god. They pay money to have Kings of Leon in this game.
Crazy Stick Colt. They're playing, they're dance. If this scene has no audio, they're dancing to a Kings of Leon song.
Yeah. Do people like, maybe this is me being out of touch and weird, but do people like put on a song and then dance to it in their apartment?
I do not think so.
Like, what's going on here?
Maybe they're trying to like
stop that.
Stop being awkward, you know?
It's too late.
But he can't stop it because he's too awkward.
Mm-hmm.
Look at this robotic dance!
Oh my god.
Oh my god, I'm getting his ass for that.
What even is that? You're way off tempo.
That actually is so smart. Is like, don't try to sync up your dance animation with the song, just make fun of them.
You just sucks at dancing. Yeah. It's not that we couldn't possibly sync the animations to the music in a way that looks natural.
Your turn.
What? You want somebody to hit him with a broom?
I don't. No, he wants you to dance. It's your turn to do a silly dance routine.
Holy shit. These guys are such dorks.
I There's a weird tension to some of their reactions too. It feels like they're sort of both playing it off by acting like this. But I don't know. There are definitely sibling relationships where they could be pulling shit like this.
Uh-oh. What? Why is she freaking out?
Told you! No more Kings of Leon!
Yeah!
What the fuck?
Hey, Mac.
He really did be telling you no more Kings of Leon.
Can I help you?
Something's wrong.
I read Riley's phone. I know you've been meeting with her behind my back. It's not what you think, Mac. Oh, good. Because I thought you were fucking my girlfriend! Dude, I promise, you've got it all wrong. Tell me why I shouldn't kick your ass right now!
No. No, 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 not here. No, no, not here!
I'm gonna have an empathic break.
You really need to talk to your girlfriend. I'm talking to you!
I'm gonna kick this guy's ass with my broom.
My gosh.
Do a psychic break.
Stay.
Shatter his brain.
Stay.
The fuck?
The fuck?
Away from her!
Away from him!
Left stick. Sorry. The iPhone was very small. Hell yeah! Harness his own powers against him.
Is there his powers?
Embrace the rage!
Alex, stop! Stop!
Now let go of the rage.
Gabe,
perfect. Perfect.
I didn't.
It's okay.
Is this supposed to be like a trauma response metaphor or something like that?
He did be getting what was coming to him, though. I have no regrets. What?
Your sister's fucking psycho.
What?
Bro, you came in here swinging shit.
Fuck yourselves.
I'm so sorry.
He's gonna try to steal one of our boats. Yes.
I'm gonna clean those cuts up.
I've got my enemy's blood on my fists. Nothing feels.
I assume that's
warrior.
Like mostly her blood.
Wait, Gabe.
Alex. It's fine. I gotta go stop my shift.
What?
Great.
Is he just okay? That guy was like kicking him in the stomach.
Yeah, I feel like he should have taken more damage.
It's time to start my shift.
Like, I don't feel
more
like,
mad
honestly,
about her punching him.
Yeah, like I don't feel like her response would be that disproportionate for the ass beating that he was receiving. You should, if anything, you should be like, thank you.
Yeah, thank you for your restraint. Thank you for not killing that guy in my apartment.
You should have gone at him with the broom, though. That would have been sick. Break that shit over his head. That would.
I'm okay.
You had some blood on your face, though.
Big disgrace.
I'm okay.
Is the kid gonna blow up and the sorrow of the town is gonna overwhelm her and turn her into, like, the sorrow Metal Gear Solid 3?
Probably not that.
You don't think so?
No, I don't think so.
I guess I might.
Maybe Vamp.
Yeah, this is Ryan. What's the other story? You too, Steph. Very well. I can't. Is there a fish in the fish tank? The perspective.
Yeah,
weird.
It's like a blue beta.
Shoo shoo. What if you stuffed animals on them, maybe?
Oh God, Shushu's gonna look so crunchy on this nice bed. She's gotten me through some hard times, but I was hoping we were done with that.